Hey, Steve here, how are you going? Today I've got some great news, especially for those people that have seen the backlay ladder and want to get involved, but either they didn't have Excel to the high enough standard to run it, or they had Apple Mac, which the Apple Mac Excel sometimes can't run it. So what we've done is we've created it as a cloud version, and a lot of you out there have been using our cloud versions and I'm very happy with them. And now we've got it in the backlay ladder, plus we have also got the other three lay systems as well, the other three staking. So you're going to get four staking systems like you did in the spreadsheet, but you're getting it in the cloud version, so you can run it on your iMac, your iPad, your tablet, your Android phone, your iPhone. You can run it on your phone anywhere you've got internet connection. So that is the great news. Now, because you don't have Excel or because your version didn't work, no excuse now not to have the backlay ladder. If you don't know what backlay ladder is, it is the always having a collect every bet, and a very, very smart way to bet, especially if you've got 20 minutes or 30 minutes and you just want to have some bets, you don't want to start in any form, then the backlay ladder is the most brilliant way to go. So let's crack it open and have a look. Here, if we click on the ladder and we come down here, I've already got one I've been using, so we click on resume and we can just carry on. So you can be on your PC doing it, close it, go down the pub, jump on your iPad or your phone, and you can have a couple of bets, still continuing, whether it's been on your PC, your iPad or your tablet. And it is exactly the same as the Excel version, except you don't have to have Excel, obviously. And you've still got your graphs that you can see there. You still can put all the information in here if you want to. Very, very easy to use. And you can run multiple series. If I go back to home, this is just one series, but we can just start another new series and set it up just as we want. Hit submit and it will come up with another brand new series, new different target amounts, new commission, whatever you want to do. You can do rounding. It's all there for you. And it's a brilliant way if you want to bet dogs, horses, or even sporting events, then the backlay ladder is a great way to go. And now we have it in the cloud version. Okay, plus we have go back to home, plus we have the back saw method. If we have a look at that, this is target betting with a profit delta, so that means we can add a little bit of profit as we go along. You can use commission, you can use a stop loss, for example. We've got a stop loss here, so if it's going to get too high, it stops it and you can't bet anymore. It's for your own safety. So we've got a stop loss. That is the back saw. That's one of the bonus methods. The other one we've got, if we go back to home, so back here, and then we've got just lay. Now the just lay one is actually, I've just opened it, is the lay side of the back lay. So if you like how the lay side works in the back lay layer, then and you only want to lay, then you can use the just lay option. And if we go back home, we also have the new lay, which is a different laying one, where we have we can lay to a target, to a set amount, and we can add a profit delta, which is extra income, and we've got the stop loss trigger, etc. So that is four staking plans in the one cloud software. So if you like the idea of backlay, or you want to know more about backlay, then click on the link below and have a look at the backlay and see exactly how it works. Even though it talks a lot about the Excel spreadsheet, the cloud version does exactly the same. So thanks for watching this video, and we know that you'll love the cloud version. If you've had one of our many cloud versions and you like them, then this is a brilliant one to add to your portfolio. So on behalf of Steve, me, and my partner there, Michael, we wish you all the best and have a great day on the punt. Cheers.